Yo, what's good, critiquer? Click, click. So, this will be our second Posty reaction. It's funny because
Posty.
Taylor requested Post Malone and so did Kaylee.
He's a good singer.
You're trying to get us there.
Our friends are trying to get us into Post Malone. So maybe we have to.
We enjoyed it the last time.
Yeah, we did.
What song
did
you guys hear last time?
Couldn't tell you. Okay. 'Cause I haven't really listened to it like
I'd
that.
Know if I heard it.
But I did like it. It was a good track. But this one's called I'm Gonna Be Post Malone. Malone.
Melon.
Melon. We got the lyric video up so we can follow along with the lyrics. So let's just dive.
Pop the top, fill my cup up, yeah. Keep on pouring till I'm fucked up, oh yeah. Diamond Simon with my shirt tucked, yeah. Mink was 80k, that's fucked up, oh yeah.
Voice
Congrats,
yeah. Never look back. Can't let up the gas. We moving so fast, yeah. Let's make it last. Yeah, I'm on to you. You too comfortable, eh? Who you talking to? Ain't no time for you, eh? I do what I want. Time for all the yacht. Rich and new, my watch. $1,000 crocs.
They trying to make those?
That's
fire. This hook is
great.
I don't know
if you can tell, but I like the way his voice kind of shakes too.
It's rock sounding.
This is fire. This right here.
Yeah. I like how motivational it is.
Yes.
That's what I like it.
I got a taste, I've been going. Every chip out on the table, bitch, I'm all in.
I really like that a lot. I feel like I can hear myself listening to this a lot.
This just shifted my perspective of Post Malone a little bit.
It definitely shifted my perspective, yeah.
I feel like, wow. Like for me, like obviously I don't drink that much and do like pop pills and drugs like that, but like people always try to like tell me what to do and like how to live my life, and I'm like, I'm gonna do what I want. Like, don't try to tell me that. Like, yeah. I'm gonna do what I want.
Exactly. I like that, because anybody can really like.
Right. It's like that, it's like another way of saying I just don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna live my life.
Like, I'm gonna go hard until I die. Yeah. I'm gonna do what I want and live my life.
Yeah.
And it's got a good, and it makes you feel good. It's got a nice vibe to it, a nice rock to
it.
I
like the beat of it too.
You can get a nice little rock to it, you know. It's, yeah.
It's a good vibe.
The vibe is really there.
And that's, you know.
Yeah, it's a good vibe. See, it's right there.
and they're saying, he's saying, can you feel it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, just by like being so vague about it, you know, it just makes you feel like, it's about the vibe.
I do love, yeah. I love that it's he says vibe. That. Yeah. Makes you feel like you're on top of the world, kind of like, you're just like, what? I'm gonna do what I want.
Yeah. Yeah,
when I want, how I want.
Yeah, and the flow is just cool.
Yes, the flow.
The way that he goes from like up here to down here, like, I'm gonna do what I want, what I want, what I want.
Yep. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
And like I said, the his delivery. Voice kind of, it kind of was shaking.
A little bit.
Yeah. It was that passion, that like soul, like he was giving to his, you know, he was feeling it really hard.
Yeah.
And just the repetitive of the W sounds cool. Like, what I want, what I want, what I want, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I dig it. I can dig it. I can dig it. So, all you Posty fans.
We like.
Let me know what's next. All right, let me know what's next by Post Malone, please. Because Posty. We're sleeping, obviously.
We're sleeping on Posty.
Exactly. We're asleep.
Thank you.
We need to wake up.
He's a good one. He's one of my favorite
singers. And he seems like a really cool guy. He seems like a nice dude.
He's pretty funny, though, too. Like, videos I've seen of him, he's pretty funny.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Hey, we're open. We're open. Very Let me open. Know what's next. And make sure you guys click to stay tuned for some more Post Malone, because you guys request it and we do it. You know how it goes over here. You know how it goes. This is produced by Louis Bell. So shout out to Louis Bell. Really enjoyed that beat.
Mm-hmm.
And Post Malone actually has some comments on the track. He says, I think I'm gonna be a cool ass record. I think it's super uplifting record. Like I said, I wanted to put in positivity and also the sad stuff. But I like this record because I think it's an encouragement to everyone who might be struggling with self-confidence or whatever to just do whatever the hell you want because you're a rock star. And just be yourself and don't listen to anybody. Basically, it's like, I don't give a fuck. Like I was saying, just do it, you know. I'm gonna embrace who I am and what I like to do and just love myself.
This is right there. On. Someone back, I'm like, fuck you. I'm gonna do whatever I want.
Yeah.
Literally.
Yeah. I should have just kept reading. He says, and just be yourself and don't listen to anybody. And that's a message that I talk about a lot, but it's something that I really believe in because nowadays it's tough. There's a lot of people that want to bring you down and tell you that your pants are too tight. That's just an example, but it's like, fuck you, I'm gonna do whatever I want. It's just a good message for the kids.
So he really was trying to be like motivational, uplifting.
Yeah.
And I love that.
I'm gonna do what I want. Makes you feel like, you know, I'm gonna enjoy whatever it is that I do. And I'm gonna go hard. You know, hard can apply to like partying, you know what I mean? But it can also apply to, I'm going hard at my passion.
Yeah.
Yep.
My craft.
I feel like a lot of artists nowadays do like songs to uplift other people and make mm-hmm. them feel some type of way about it. Like it's not just a song to sing with random lyrics. It actually means something for them. Like if they're trying to like make other people feel better about themselves too.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not just about how they're famous and their music and everything. They think about the fans and everything.
Right. It's best if you can relate.
Yeah, I like it, man.
Definitely.
Because I feel like this also inspires musicians.
Yeah.
Because musicians feel like, you know, it's impossible in this world to make it. But he's saying, do what you want. Do what you want and go hard till you're gone.
That's true. Mm-hmm.
So, I love the motivation. I like it, Posty. I
like it, Posty.
I like it.
Keep it coming.
I like it,
Give me some $1,000 Crocs or whatever.
Yeah, dude. You really, you bought those? I wish I had $1,000 to blow on some Crocs, bro.
See, it's what you can do when you're famous.
Yeah,
for real.
$1,000 Crocs for what? No reason. Just,
no, just to get them.
Just
you
to
know.
Get them.
Probably doesn't even wear them. So, thank you guys so much for watching and critiquing with us. We love every single one of y'all. You stay classy. Critic out.
Shot out.
Taylor out.